percentage of women in prison right now were defending themselves in domestic violence situations. And I was a woman that my ex-husband beat me because he was cheating on me. I packed his stuff to leave. And because my sister was there and in front of my sister and my friends, he attacked me and my sister and my kids were watching. I pulled a knife out and I sliced his neck. Only reason why I didn't go to jail was because he ran. But if he would have sat there and they seen where I sliced him at, like the police told me, I could be in prison. I wouldn't be here talking to you. So.
What I want you guys to understand too, if you could just take a minute to look at the panel of women that you guys have in front of you. You have a veterinarian, a surgeon, someone who went to Tuskegee University, HBC. You have someone who owns four companies, who's an author. You have two musicians, another author. You have Camille, who's in school right now, who's done some amazing work as a nonprofit. Siobhan, who's worked with countless celebrities. You know, she worked on the movie Brotherly Love.